Fantastic. Thank you so much, you guys. This is very exciting. I can't believe it. Oh, my God. I don't know if you guys noticed, we're recording this show. It's a very useful tool for me as a comedian to record my sets. So I can take it home, and then when I listen to my stand-up back, it helps me come. Because I am a narcissist. I've been traveling so much, just getting ready for this special, and it's been so much fun, but I've been doing dates all over the place and traveling around the country. I love coming to New York. It's such a great, such a vibrant city. A lot of performers here, though. Like, no, it's good. But it's the same thing as Los Angeles. Like, there's actors everywhere. Try to get away from them, you can't. And acting is hilarious to me because it is the one profession that people claim is their profession, having never been paid to do it ever. Right? And that does not happen in any other business where you're like, hey, what do you do? Oh, I'm a banker. Really, where do you bank? I'm not currently banking right now. Yeah, I've been studying with this dude, Bruce Schechter. He banked at a lot of off main branch banks. Just waiting to see what happens.